Don't really care who we play. You know, whoever it is going to be a very quality opponent. We're going to have to be ready to play, and I think we will be. I'd say we have a good mix. You know, we have a lot of older guys who I feel like have made it easier on the younger guys coming in and being comfortable in this venue and this environment here. But, you know, we've had, you know, some younger guys come in and just play huge roles for us so far. I mean, you think of Jaron with that walk-off in the first game, and then just Will Toffey with great defense over there at third base, and just, you know, young pitchers too. But, yeah, we have some familiar faces as well, and I think that experience helps us.
Xander, I don't know if you've thought about it. You probably haven't, but you guys were in the same position that, like, Virginia is now. You lost to Texas on Friday. Virginia was off on Saturday.
I think that no matter what the outcomes of the games are, you gotta every time you're playing, you gotta be mentally ready to play. And you know, last year we did do that, and we were able to win the championship series. But you know, I really don't know how it is for Virginia over there, but you know, they're a really good team as well as Florida, so that should be a great game tomorrow. And Corbs calls it the pro style offense, and you know, a lot of times we're obviously want to execute our offense as well with like hit and runs and get them overs and stuff like that. But the home run is part of the pro style offense, he calls it. And you know, I think with the three guys in the middle of our order, Rhett, myself, and Dansby. You know, being able to have three guys who, with a good number of home runs, it's obviously something that the opponent thinks about, and so I think it's good that we have that there. And then we have younger guys like Jaron and Will Toffey and Brian Reynolds who can also come in with some pop. And you know, I just think throughout our lineup we have people who can hurt you, and that's the biggest part of our offense is that, you know, you don't really get a rest anywhere in our lineup. Well, I think it's a tournament that culminates in a three-game series, and so yeah, you're definitely looking at it as a three-game series. But what you're initially looking at it as is just that first game. You know, you gotta stay in the moment, and every game you gotta treat it just like it's the biggest game you ever played at this point, because it is. And so going into this last series, we just gotta, you know, take it one step at a time, one day at a time. You know, these next couple days, I'm sure we'll have some good quality practice and be ready for Monday. You know, I knew Walker was gonna come out with good stuff. He's a really good pitcher, and he always gives us a chance to win. And he threw great tonight. Threw six strong, and you know, just gave up that one in the seventh. But you know, just to put us in that position, and you know, our offense gave him some help. It was absolutely great to see him throw, and I know he was chomping at the bit to throw. You know, he hadn't thrown in a while, and it was great to see him back out there. Yeah, you know, I try to, you know, speak well and, you know, be a good person, I guess. But
do you feel like you kind of flip the switch or transform a little when you get pretty locked
in? I feel like you gotta have a certain air of intensity about you when you're playing, and but you got to be able to control that. And I feel like me, along with a bunch of other guys on this team, do a good job of that, because you know, off the field we got some great guys, but then once we get in between the white lines, we know that it's time to work. I just think the biggest thing has been their growth, you know, throughout the year. Jaron, at the beginning of the year, he was, you know, he was struggling a little bit at the plate, but you know, we all know that he has all the talent in the world. And then he was just able to come on so strong for us in the last half of the season, you know, hitting home runs, being a threat on the base pass, and Toff. He's been so consistent for us throughout the season, and that's crazy to see from a young guy like him. And just his defense over there at third has been great too. So just both those guys have really stepped in and filled roles really nicely.
Real quick, it's funny, you got three hockey guys on the team, and that's two of them.
Occasionally, you know, there'll be some hockey jokes, because Jaron calls it puck, and so, you know, we'll you know, mess around with him sometimes.